Hello, Barrhaven, and those with an interest in Barrhaven. Patrick Walchuk here with an update on the real estate market for the month of April 2023, comparing that to April of last year. And if you enjoy watching these videos, click on the subscribe button, notification bell. We'll get them sent out to you. So taking a look at what went on in April, there were 129 homes that traded hands. That's a decline of about 25% compared to April of last year. The overall average price was about $695,000, and that's a decline of about 12%. Now, to put that into a perspective, comparing Barrhaven to Canada and Orleans, the average price in Canada was $60,000 more than the average price in Barrhaven. And in Orleans, the average price there is $50,000 less than in Barrhaven. So just a little perspective there for you. And in terms of breaking it up between residential freehold and condos, looking at the residential properties first, the average Barrhaven price, $723,000, a decline of 13%. Condos are now selling for about $437,000, a decline of 11%. And homes are selling in 19 days compared to 7. So all of these numbers here sort of mimic what's going on with the rest of Ottawa. Thank you for watching.